We have built a universe matrix, and we did it without Keanu, by the way. It's everything astronomical scientists could ever want, mostly, which has led them inexorably here. Howdy y'all, Trace here for DNews with your weekly space update. We have done it! We created a computer simulated universe using 13 billion years, 41,000 galaxies, 350 million light years! The simulation is the largest, most accurate ever. And what's it for again? Scientists have gathered reams of information on our universe over the last few centuries, how it moves, interconnects, reacts, grows, and changes. We have theories about how it was formed, how parts of it die, and how things behave, but they are scattered through tons of books, papers, and human brains. This simulated universe, called Illustris, is a way to put all of these theories into one place and run experiments to check if these vast hypotheses are correct. This is like a sim universe game. The researchers can go forward or backward in time from 12 million years after the Big Bang, 13 billion years forward to what we can see today. Time flies in the simulation. Scientists can track the formation of galaxies and follow how we think the universe came to be, or at least the simulated one. This has been really tough to create before now because of our understanding of dark energy and dark matter. That's a huge variable. That dark stuff makes up 95% of the universe. So getting it right in the simulation without actually ever directly observing it is pretty tough. But the guys at MIT, where the simulation lives, are pretty confident. The best part about the simulation is the tracking of the big stuff, like spiral and elliptical galaxies, as well as the small stuff, like protons, electrons, and neutrons, which have all been programmed into the simulation. Seriously, that's a lot of stuff. It takes a supercomputer to run it. It uses 8,192 CPUs to render the graphics for the simulator, and it took 6 months to chug through all 13 billion years of data. All this aside, the scientists, they're saying it's not perfect. And they know that their amazing computer program has some things that they need to fix. It's a huge step toward understanding how galaxies form and interact, though. Each particle of gas in the simulator is 1 million solar masses related to our universe. That's like 1 million suns. If you think about it this way, early digital cameras could pick up pictures, but the image wasn't as clear as it is now. Maybe over time, the simulation will get better. Scientists are already finding things wrong and they're calling them out. This little sim universe doesn't form low-mass galaxy stars at the right time, and they can't at all model massive galaxy clusters, but that's due to minimum computer requirements. Damn it. Time to get a new graphics card, I guess. Or maybe 8,129 of them. If you had 8,000 computers, what kind of science would you simulate? Tell us down in the comments, or come back for more DNews every single day. You can connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, and everywhere else.